Hello, my name is Lizi. How can I assist you today? Oh, do you have an appointment? Can I have your name, please? You do have an appointment, but I don't see your measurement on the system. So it's actually your first time here. Okay then, let me explain you our service here. We have tailoring service. This includes your full body measurement and designing. Also, we do haircut and styling service. We have skincare and massage department too, but it's not working today. I'm sorry about that. We can help create a new style for you as well. So, what do you choose? Full package. Well, that's great, but there's only me and my sister here today. Everybody out on clients, and we are trainees. But if you urgently want it today, we can be your designers. If you don't mind, of course. Yes, I believe we can do it. I have some experience in haircutting. My sister has some experience in tailoring. She will take your measurement first, then I will cut your hair. Okay? But my sister doesn't speak English. Do you speak Russian? Okay, we will figure out something. Yeah, I will be there to translate. Okay, let's go then. Yes, we have to change the place. It's another door over there. I will show you. Actually, you can go there. You go this direction now, and then first door on the right. And I will be there in a minute. Здравствуйте, меня зовут Алиса, очень приятно. Сегодня я буду брать с вас мерки, но сначала я буду измерять ваше лицо. Хорошо. Сори, сори. Лизи. Лизи, подойди, пожалуйста, сюда. Сестер, она сейчас придет. Я не говорю по-английски. Говорите вы по-русски? Sorry. Your name? Хорошо. I'm very sorry. Я прошу прощения. I forgot to tell her that you don't speak Russian. Прости, пожалуйста.
Извини, я...
Это нечаянно. I'm very, very sorry.
Спасибо большое.
Ты хочешь, чтобы я что-то сказала? Что ты будешь делать, да?
Да, объясни, пожалуйста, что я сегодня буду брать мерки. Но сначала мы измерим лицо.
So now she is going to take measurements from your face, all of your face, and then after that, she will continue with your body.
Yes.
Yes. Ну, как бы все. Я буду
все, я так
хочу. I will be here if you need any help.
Лизи, скажи, пожалуйста, чтобы клиент держал лицо ровно и расслабился.
She's asking you to keep your face relaxed. Я сейчас сюда подойду.
Что ты сказала?
Нет, нет, ничего. Это я сама собой.
She's talking to herself.
Лизи, скажи, пожалуйста, что я сейчас очень близко подойду к глазам.
Хорошо. Now she wants you to know that she will be very close to your eyes.
Лизи, как спросить, как дела?
How are you?
How are you? Все хорошо?
Да, сказал, что все хорошо.
Здорово. Good. Это все, что я знаю.
That's all she knows, she
said. Очень пропорциональное лицо.
She said that you have very proportional face.
Можешь попросить, чтобы клиент улыбнулся?
Yes, she needs you to smile.
Спасибо. Thank you. Да?
Да.
Видишь, я одна, ты умная.
Сейчас я буду измерять, Лиза, сейчас я буду измерять шею.
She will measure your neck.
Что я буду обматывать это вокруг.
She will measure your neck right now. She just let me know.
Лизи, попроси, пожалуйста, не могли бы вы поднять под подбородок немножко выше, чуть-чуть выше. Чуть-чуть. Замечательно. Вообще-то мы без тебя можем справиться. Теперь голову я чуть-чуть сюда поверну, вправо, совсем чуть-чуть.
Yeah, a little bit to the right.
Здорово. Можешь не переводить.
Oh, хорошо.
А теперь наоборот, влево.
Now opposite to the
чуть-чуть
left.
Влево.
A bit left.
Ага. Все. Finish. Face finish. А теперь я начну брать мерки, хорошо?
Да.
Ты мне, наверное, нужна будешь здесь. Но совсем на чуть-чуть. Я думаю, что мы справимся и без тебя.
Let me... Дай мне сказать.
Я начну с плеч. Сейчас поднимите плечо чуть-чуть выше. Чуть-чуть. Здорово. Лизи, сейчас я буду измерять обхват рук, и мне нужно, чтобы клиент поднял руки вот так.
Yeah, she wants.
Да. Блин, мы реально можем справиться без
дай
тебя.
Дай мне привести. Да, я пойду.
Ну, меня прям вообще понимает.
She's happy to understand her. Yeah, she wants you to open your arms to the side, like that.
Нет, не уходи.
здесь. Нет, 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 держите, держите. Угу. Все, клиент может опустить руки. You can relax your arms now. Сейчас мне нужно будет обойти.
Yeah, now she'll be around you. Time to time.
И вот с этой стороны. Теперь я это не покажу. Лизи, попроси, пожалуйста, клиента поставить ноги на ширине плеч.
Хорошо. So you need to open your feet on shoulder level.
Я.
Yeah, she said that she can't show it anymore. I mean, she can't show it.
Так, что-то я хотела сказать, я забыла. Неважно.
Как обычно.
Ухват. Ну, мы сейчас будем измерять. И теперь вот с этой стороны. Теперь я буду измерять ваш весь рост.
Now she will measure your height.
Стойте прямо, пожалуйста.
Yes. Can you please stay straight?
Сейчас, чтобы убедиться, потому что я сняла все правильно. Еще мне это последнее, Лизи, мне нужно измерить ногу.
Хорошо.
Две ноги.
Это логично.
Я сейчас поставлю вот эту штучку.
Measure your foot. На пол. И пускай просто клиент встанет на нее. Ага. Да, сейчас давайте. На стопане. Mm-hmm. Спасибо.
И то же самое здесь.
And here, same thing. Ага, вставайте. Yeah, you can step on it.
Mm-hmm. Все.
All done.
Finish. Лизи,
вы все?
Все, я...
Хорошо.
Я закончила. Да, теперь можешь забирать на прическу.
Okay, then. That's great. She's done. And I can take you with me now. We're gonna go to hairdresser room.
Скажи, что мне было очень приятно познакомиться тоже.
She wanted to say that she... It was very nice to meet you for her. Is this is the right word?
Yeah, да, все, yes. До свидания. Я забыла.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Точно. Bye-bye.
Yeah, so now let's go to another room, and I'm gonna be the one who's gonna do your haircut. And maybe we can work on your style as well. Yeah, we can decide there. Let's go. So we are here, and I kinda know what I can advise to you about your hairstyle, but is there anything that you want to tell me? What do you like? What do you prefer? I really like your top. I would just change the style of it a little bit. But I would like to cut your sides the most, because they're kinda grow up. But I do like how your top, how long your top, I would say. Yeah. Let's start. I will prepare you. Like a centimeter maybe from both sides. Okay, let's start then. So, is there any event going on? Okay, this is interesting. But I forgot to ask, did you design anything? Did you order a suit or something? You didn't. Okay. But you must try once. You would like it, yes. Taylor's doing here a very good job, and everybody enjoy. If somebody get here once, they always use our tailors for... Not use, this is not the right word. They're always coming back, let's say. Yeah. Thank you.
think it's too short, I'm doing, or you're fine. How usually you wear? Usually you wear shorter, right? Okay, then I think it's exactly what I want to do. I would just work on the top. Yes, I think it needs a little bit of me. And now I need a little bit of your advice. Okay, look in the mirror and I'm gonna show you. I leave, this is a little bit longer, you're both sides, and you can touch with your hands and you can look, do you feel like should I cut it a little bit more? I really want to, but I'm just, we are not so close yet, not yet, but I really feel like you should, but I don't know if you would like it. Do you feel like you'd like it? Yeah, well, just give it a month and it will grow again. Just a month. And I always feel like for girls it's more difficult, I don't know. Girls will understand that hair is... It seems like 1 centimeter is growing, taking forever. But for men, it's just like 1 month thing. Even earlier than 1 month, I'd say. Yeah. Okay, now it's getting much better. It's exactly what I wanted to do. First, I must tell you, this is where I looked on the hair, and it's normal. If I would be a cosmetologist, I would look at your face, probably. If I would be a dentist, I would look at your teeth, and it's something like, I mean, something that you're good at, you know, you're always, it's normal, totally normal. And I immediately imagine in my mind, what I'm gonna change
once I look, yeah.
I mean, probably you're good at something, right? And when you get good at something, you're always paying attention to it, right? Logical. I hope I make sense. I'm just like my sister. I mean, she can't even speak English, but I'm not so good at it. But I'm trying. I hope you understand what I mean. Okay, we are almost getting done. Then after that, I'll just work on your hairstyle. If you like it, you're gonna leave it. If you don't like it, we can try something else. Okay, so I don't know. I really think that I want it shorter, a little bit more, just a little bit. Come closer here. Okay. This is a different story. Gorgeous. Everybody love it. It's this fresh smell. Enjoy it so much. Now let me fix your top, and after that you can decide, do you want to keep this hairstyle or maybe you want it shorter? like it. I really like it. So what do you think? You like it? It's really, it suits you so much. I mean, no other hairstyle, just this one. You're very welcome. I'm glad you enjoyed. And thank you for coming. We appreciate that. And I'm sorry about what happened earlier with my sister and before. I hope one day you're gonna come here and you're gonna ask a suit from us. Yeah. Very nice to meet you. Hold on, let me clean you. On top. Okay. This is enough. They are done. Again, very nice to meet you. Have a great evening. Bye bye.